What's going on, guys? So today I want to decode and explain those really confusing laundry symbols that you see on the care tags on all of your clothing. Stick with me. Okay, welcome back. It's great to see you. And as always, I'm glad that you're here. So just the other night, we were out to dinner with some friends and somehow we got on the topic of the little care tags on clothing and how confusing the little symbols are. My friend's wife suggested that I make a video about it to help decode the meaning of all of those symbols for you guys. So here it is. First up, it should go without saying that you should be following the care instructions for all of your clothing if you don't want to ruin them. Because putting something in the dryer when it's not supposed to go in the dryer can and most likely will ruin that particular garment. Now, I'm sure we've all seen those ridiculously giant care tags on clothing in a bunch of different languages. And because those tags are getting a little out of control, more and more manufacturers are going to a much more streamlined tag system of only using universal symbols. So it's getting more and more important to know what those symbols mean. Okay, first up are the washing symbols. Now, these can have either numbers or up to about 3 dots. The more dots, the hotter the maximum temperature of the washer can be. You also see the hand wash only symbol, along with the washer cycle instructions. No lines underneath indicates a normal wash cycle. And if there's a series of lines underneath, this indicates either a synthetic cycle or a gentle cycle. Next, we're moving on to drying symbols. So once again, the more dots you see means the hotter the dryer setting can be. Now, personally, I wash all of my clothes in cold water and dry pretty much everything on low heat. It does take a little bit longer, but I feel anyway that the lower dryer heat is a little bit easier on my clothing. And one more time, we can see lines underneath the dryer symbol, which indicates permanent press or gentle. If at any time you see an X through any symbol, this means do not. So if you see a do not tumble dry symbol, you should also see some other symbols to indicate either hang dry or lay flat to dry. One quick rule of thumb, if it's a sweater, lay it flat to dry. If it's a dress shirt, go ahead and hang that up to dry. Next, moving on to ironing. And once again, you can see dots indicating maximum iron temperature that you can use on that specific garment. You can also see if there's an X through the steam symbol or the plain iron symbol, which means do not iron or do not use steam. Next, if you see a triangle, this is the bleach symbol. And if there's an X through it, do not use bleach. If you see lines through it, use only non-chlorine bleach. And if it's just a plain triangle, you can go ahead and use bleach. The circle symbol is for dry cleaning. So if your garment's care tag has a circle, that means it should be dry cleaned only. Now, if that circle has a letter inside of it, this is for your dry cleaner to let them know what type of solvent is okay to use. Guys, that covers most of what you're likely to see. And if you learned something new or got something out of this video, please hit that thumbs up button because it really does make a difference. Also, if you like this kind of men's lifestyle topics for grown-ups, please consider subscribing because the entire premise of this channel is to prove that it's never too late and you're never too old to change or start something new. Live well, gentlemen, and I'll see you soon.